We are looking at how to pronounce these names, and we'll be looking at how to say more confusing names too many people mispronounce. Stay tuned to the channel to learn more. Greta. Both British and Swedish pronunciations are actually similar here. Greta. Now, in American English, it's often said as Greta. You know, the flap T. And now, you know, more videos for you here to learn more. See you there. Thanks for watching.